right here on his face.
Oh my god, look at you, you got dual. Oh my god. Oh, not for long.
Not anymore.
Oh, damn. Oh, did we just rock his shit?
Yeah, we just rocked his shit. All the grenades.
No prisoners! Yeah, it's gonna take no prisoners, right?
Well, we were supposed to rescue prisoners.
Shh.
Oh, okay. Mission 5. Dude, we are just rocking through that. How many levels are there?
I have no idea. Oh, you can just use parachutes whenever you want now.
A button?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. I like it.
Oh. Oh.
Guess it's necessary to use a parachute because that tunnel is too long. I'm a parachute warrior. There you go.
Okay.
None of that. I hate that. I push A to deploy the parachute, but it already comes out automatically. Alright, let's do it.
Wow, that took a lot, man.
Let me get that.
Oh, I didn't think about it. I'm sorry.
Alright, that's fine.
I guess I'm trusting it. It
says in on it.
Boosh! Military, get these weapons.
Aliens.
Oh, aliens!
Carrots.
Oh, shit.
Dang it, tank. Dang it. I finally had a really cool weapon. And you just took it away from me. I was shooting little, like, airplanes. It was awesome. And
wow.
This tank just shoots little rolly grenades. Oh man. I just need a grenade launcher. It's just like, crazy with these grenades. Yeah, look at that. I'm shooting everywhere. I don't even care. Ready?
Yes.
Let's do it. Oh, no more parachutes.
Whoa, but rockets!
And lasers. Through the invincible laser guy. He's not invincible, he's only shootable from the top.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Yeah, there we go.
Laser beam. Ow! Bread?
What's G?
I don't know.
Oh, well,
grenades probably.
Oh, you're right.
I'm going.
Got it.
Yeah. Oh my god. Whoa!
What the? I don't even know.
That was insane. Oh my god.
Oh, I can hit with one bullet from that.
ain't got shit on me, Tank.
So you have a big rocket launcher guy from inside almost got you.
So. Whoa!
Oh snap. Oh snap. Oh, I can just get his in. Oh shit.
This is insane right now. Aw, oh, damn it.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, look out, it's connected.
Good!
Yep. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna blow that back one up. Just wait. Yeah. Whoa!
Damn, dude! This is insane!
That's what hit me last time.
Good. Get that bottom part.
Yep. Oh shit. Dude, this is nuts.
Yes!
Grenades, dude. Do so much damage. That was a crazy boss fight.
Yes, it was.
But I feel like we have the, like, I don't know, like, I feel like that went way better than any other boss fight we've done.
I don't know.
I was doing pretty good, sitting up on top of that one, just tossing grenades in.
You're welcome. Okay.
Jeez, really? Are you kidding me?
Dude!
You're surviving though, dude. Oh, you can kick. Kick, dude.
How do you do that?
R. I'm doing R LS.
Oh, he stabbed me.
You have 900 ammo.
Yeah.
Good luck using all that.
Oh no! Spaceman!
Got him. Here we go. New types of enemies? Why are we fighting a different army now?
They came out at the beginning of the very first level, remember? They came out of that time portal? It's like a super blade. Must be super strong. I think it's this way. No. Oh, up. How?
Yeah, sure. We'll get right on that.
So. Oops. Whoa, spaceman. Whoa!
Oh, yeah. Bomb. Grenades. Poop.
Yay, poop!
Oh, dang. Dang, the sleds have killed me twice.
This is insane!
There we go. Shotgun for the win. Banana B A N N S
B A N A. It's
banana. The hippie, give me a banana.
Whoa!
Robot time. Robot time.
What am I doing?
The gun. You're controlling the penis.
The movements and the penis.
Okay, I'm arms. And oh, I got shoulder guns. Shoulder guns. Oh wait, wait.
We switched.
What? If we get hit, we switch.
Okay.
Okay, I'm penis in movement. Here we go. Do we have grenades? Oh shit, we're
switching.
Okay, I'm shoulder guns and arms again. I'm gonna claw my way into every tank's
heart.
Go.
We're switching.
We are running out of health, man. Oh, dude. Punch.
Yeah. No, it uses ammo.
It's with cannon ammo, right?
Yeah, that's what the big...
Yeah,
well,
we only got like one health left.
That was fun. Oh!
Oh, okay, we're back. More cannon ammo. Cool.
That was like impossible.
I feel like you have to punch the big enemies in the place. Trust that it's gonna drop more ammunition later. Do we need to fight a boss with this thing?
We'll have to go soon, man.
That's fine. We'll finish this level and then we'll call it.
Oh, this guy's going down!
Alright, go crazy. All the cannon ammo. All the cannon ammo.
Good. We're the best. This game.
Oh, well, we don't have to do that. All right,
I'm peeing onto his face. The fuck?
I feel like this boss is just rage. Like, what are you supposed to do to dodge shit? What are you supposed to do to avoid damage? Like, how do you block? Is there a block button? Can I block some shit? Like, how? You just have to freaking take it. Like, there's no way to. You only get hit 4 times, and you're dead. And you have to sit here and fight this guy, like.
It doesn't make sense! How do you not die?
I don't know. Well, that's fun.
That was fun, I guess.
How do you... There's no way to not die.
Nope.
Just gotta take it.